Now I'm going to perform a magic using this pen. The name of the magic is rubber pen. And for this I'll be using normal pen, a solid pen. And using my magic powers, I'm going to turn this into a rubber pen. How? Watch. I'm going to create an illusion that this pen is going to turn into a rubber pen. Now, when I move this pen like this, you will feel that this pen is slowly turning into rubber. It's not solid anymore. Can you see this? It's slowly turning into rubber, bending like rubber. And now I'm going to teach you exactly how to do this rubber pen magic. This easy magic. The name of the magic is rubber pen, and one thing is you can perform this with a pen or even with a pencil, but when you're performing with a pencil you have to call it as rubber pencil. So here's the secret to this magic. The secret is you hold the pen near the edge like this, not in the center but near one corner, and you have to hold it bit loose, not very tight, but it has to be bit loose. Make sure that the pen doesn't fall down, but it has to be loose, not tight. And the third part is, when you move the pen, if you would have tried this, you would have moved it like this. When you move the pen like this, then the magic does not happen. So the secret is, the pen is going to stay there. You're only going to move your hand up and down, whereas the pen stays there to achieve this magic. The same thing with a pencil. You hold the pencil near the edge and you don't move the pencil like this. The pencil stays there. Your hand goes up and down to create an illusion that this pencil is slowly turning into a rubber pencil. See, this is how it's done. This is how it's done. The rubber pencil or rubber pen magic. So you get an illusion that the pencil is slowly turning into rubber, or it's bending like rubber, but it's actually solid. So I hope you would have enjoyed this magic and this easy tutorial. Thank you so much.